I work on the history of reality-based media, which takes in everything from early kind of documentary to reality TV and current uses of docufictionality and web-based documentary database sorts of texts. So it matters to me because I think that documentary started off as a very important mode of communication in the public sphere as a way of constituting publics around important issues, and it's proliferated and become, I would suggest, the dominant form of the public sphere today. Teaching is one of the great things about working in a university, and the thing that's great about it is that it's entirely surprising. You never know exactly what's going to happen, despite how well planned you may have your lesson or your lecture. There's an unknown aspect to teaching, and the unknown is the encounter with students. And that's what makes teaching great, and that's what makes it really surprising and unpredictable. So my best teaching moments have been when students have brought questions to me or challenges that I did not anticipate, because they were bringing their questions, their experience, their curiosity to my material, my class. Nothing can be more gratifying for a teacher than having students engage with you in that way.